Melbourne pedestrians, distracted by their phones, will be a little safer with a bright crossing warning sign to be switched on at night. LED tiles on the corner of Swanston and Little Collins change colour when it's safe to cross the road. Authorities say they're moving with the times and will keep them turned on in the dark.